Robin Regier takes it behind his own net for Los Angeles, turns it over to Lusty in front of the net. They score! Drew Stafford on some good forechecking by Jiří Tlusty, and the Winnipeg Jets have the 1-0 lead.
When you get in and turn pucks over and put pressure on the defense, good things happen. Right off the faceoff, the tenacity by the Jets, and a bad pass by Regier. Regier doesn't get all of it, but Tlusty is there. It gets pinballed in front of the net, and Stafford comes into scoring position and has an easy one on the open side of the net. Terrific positioning there. Great work by Scheifele to shovel it over to Stafford for the easy slam dunk.